Hey boys, this is my homemade wire stripper. Got a half a horse capacitor start AC motor with a 1 to 100 ratio speed reducer. Connect to this thing that I've made up. There's a rigid cutter, like a rigid cutting wheel in the middle there, with this hourglass shaped feeder there. I got that made up at the machine shop. Cost me just about $100, I guess. But yeah, there's a square tubing inside another square tubing with the welded nut onto a threaded rod. So handle there, just to make it go up and down according to your wire size. And this handle is just to lock it in place, so it doesn't go crazy on you. Anyway, this is just a guide. You can move it up and down depending on your wire sizes. I set it up for 500 MCM right now, and I'll just show you an example of when I feed it through, what it looks like. Start stop station right there. And the pedal. So yeah, I'll go ahead and feed it in. You can see how it works. Wish I had a second person to do this. I think I cut it deep enough this one. Shoot the screwdriver. Usually it just spreads open because there's so much down pressure on the copper. There you go. That's it.